A former state senator who served in the Nebraska legislature has died. According to the Moore and Becker Hunt Funeral Home, Leo Patrick Pat Engel of South Sioux City, Nebraska, he died Tuesday. He was appointed to the Nebraska legislature in 1993 and served until 2009. That's a total of 16 years. His funeral will be held Monday. He was 90 years old.